What do you think of this wedding, Kenneth? Me too.
Well, my boy Brady from North Platte is taking the plunge, the ball and chain, diving into the unknown, taking a step forward, whatever you want to call it. He's getting married. And I get the honor and privilege of being the best man.
Set all this up just the way he wanted to
look at the tape.
So it'll get in trouble.
Don't cross the tape.
Yeah, we'll get to that 45-minute circuit.
I won't bother them. They're concentrating right now. So this is the serious moment. Can't screw this up, otherwise the whole thing's off. I think everybody would agree. Huh? You're in the bullpen?
You make me breathe.
Tell us what just happened here.
Tell you what?
What just happened?
When I figure it out, I'll let you know.
So we're staying here at the La Quinta Inn. This
guard close the proximity of the door.
I got my duties done for time being until rehearsal dinner tonight, so everybody's off doing their own thing. Meantime, don't mind if I do.
Final moment. It is.
All right, have fun.
Thank you. This is the moment. Ooh, got a bottle here wanting to
make its way out.
Pinning the best man. That's right.
Everybody needs to know who the best man is.
Do not forget the best man.
But I'll get you next.
I'll send Brock after you.
Baby, baby,
make me feel good.
Brady and Rebecca, 2016.
Last time you're gonna be in regular everyday clothes as a single man.
Seattle? That's right.
Any final words?
Ben, come join the party.
No final words. We're just gonna suit up and get ready to hit the.
Put some beard oil in.
We're gonna put some beard oil in. What do you think, Ben?
Ah, thank you.
Any final words for Brady right now?
Yeah, it's too late now.
It's too late.